How does it feel to be free from the loony bin, Linda? Rehabilitation did you well. I'm sorry to keep you back there, but I have to protect and maintain my status. I can't be seen with you. Oh, never mind. I need you, and I expect you to cooperate. It's not like you have other options. Ah, here we are.
You've got yourself free. Don't be afraid. I am on your side. The general won't be back for a while, and I've distracted the guards. Come, follow me upstairs. I'm glad you're okay, after everything you've been through. I met the general in Europe during the war. He promised me so much, but now I'm forced to do his bidding in exchange for my freedom. And I have a feeling I'm not the only one naive enough to fall for his lies. This projector he's mad for is an abomination. Go see for yourself. Then you'll understand. Don't worry. You're immune to its effects now that you've been treated with the audio cure. As for me, I barely maintained my sanity. Do you realize what this means? Somehow, the smaller projectors are affected as well. We are all in danger. I don't know what evil deeds the General has planned for these, weapons. But we've got to stop him. We have to destroy the projector. We'll have to find out what the smaller projectors are showing first. Go check the one in the physics lab, and I'll try to find the film for this one.
Our experiment is proceeding better than expected. Subject number 134, Linda Miller, has responded better to the audio cure than anticipated. The General will be pleased with your results. He has requested the subject's mental state be restored to exactly what it was before exposure to the projector. It may take a few more treatments to get her back to normal. If this succeeds, we will have the antidote for the projector's effects.
Thank you.
It's smart of you to scout around here for tools, but don't forget to head to the physics lab.
Son of a gun, I've lost my badge. Pops always said I'd be a lousy sheriff. He was right, I guess. I'm good for nothing. Please, ma'am, if you could help me find my badge, I'd reward you handsomely. Thank you.
submissive nature made her the perfect candidate. She just needed a helping hand, someone to tell her what to do, to guide her. She was a fruitful soil for a destructive seed. It didn't take me long to direct her accumulated hatred for the Wolf family. In the end, she failed me by exposing herself to the projector. She will have to redeem herself and prove her worth to me or perish.
You really managed to find the darn thing. And I was thinking you were just another daisy. Well, here, ma'am. I know this might not interest you much, you being a lady and all, but take it. It was Pa's. I don't care much for it anyways. He was just another drunken yellow belly.
Nice work, Linda. The General underestimated you. Okay. Now open the main projector panel, and I will... Oh, wait. This lockpick won't open the panel. You need a hex key for that. But take this anyway. It might be useful.
Don't struggle, my dear. I had no idea you'd stab me in the back this quickly. It's too bad you and the scientist would have been rewarded nicely for your cooperation.
Oh, it's you. I was about to call you. I have found the solution to our little problem.
Then, you will set me free, as agreed, won't you?